Hello and welcome back to another episode of Beers at Bill and Ron's. My name is Joe and I am here today to talk to you about Bell's Amber Ale and the Electrolux EFLS627UTT, currently sitting at the top of the ranking for front load laundry. Let's talk about it real quick. We have a width of 27 inches, a height of 38, and a depth of 32. The total capacity for the inside is 4.4 cubic foot. Now, there's quite a few things that go into this washer that make it so highly rated. A lot of it is the features. There are 9 wash cycles on this bad lad. On the inside of the dispenser, we actually have a compartment for pods. So no longer do you have to throw it right into the tub. Not that it wasn't convenient, but this here allows it to dissolve and then be properly mixed with the water in order for better stain treating. All you do is activate the pods option right here. You also have a 15-minute fast wash option. So if you are in a hurry, you've got something that's got to get through laundry real quick, you've only got a short amount of time to get things through the washer and into the dryer, you now have a 15-minute option. That is ideal for a fast-paced family or if you have sports, those types of things. Premium balance control. With this one here, through the advanced controls, it is actually ideal for the second floor laundry. We even have a solid solid mud option on there. So when you have caked on items that are on your laundry, it'll actually break down those baked on, caked on type of stains that are on your clothes. Now here's the best part. Let's talk about warranty. 3 years on the parts, all parts, 10 years on the motor, and lifetime on the tub. 1 year labor on everything. This is by far one of the best warranties in the business for front load laundry. So if you want to check this out, come by and see us. We'd love to show it to you. Let's talk about beer. This here is the Bell's Brewery Amber Ale. It's kind of the beer that built them. It's a 5.8 alcohol by volume. Look at that nice dark golden color that's typical of amber ales. We have active carbonation. You can see a little bit of sediment in there, but that is to be expected. Let's take a smell. Believe it or not, I'm getting sweet corn on here, a little bit of cornmeal and honey. You can take up that caramely malt smell that's typical of an amber ale. The floral earthiness comes through very nicely with this. You get a nice easy bitterness for easy drinking, and it's followed up by a real light sweetness. You can get the honey and the caramel and those floral hops with this as well. Good clean finish, mild carbonation, and just a little touch of bitterness at the back. Very enjoyable. You could drink this with just about anything that you're eating for the evening. If you want to know more about the washer, stop in and see us. We're at 15870 Middle Belt Road. We'd love to take you through a walk on this model here. See our full lineup of product at billandronsappliance.com. We'd love to have you in here, show you some product, and get to know you a little bit more. Come by and see us. And tune in next week for another episode of Beers with Bill and Rods. Yeah.